in which we learn why the master shouldn't have a Honda.